I'm curious to know, when you travel, what kind of souvenirs do you collect? For me, it's usually art prints, but this time around, I decided to make my own custom perfume at Scentopia. The whole process was super easy. You take a personality test, you smell a bunch of different scents, and then the lovely staff will whip together your very own custom perfume. This is such a unique souvenir to remind myself of my time in Singapore.